Thank you. Like that, don't you? Yes, you do. Mommy's big boy. Yes. I know you like your neck rubbed, don't you? Yes, it feels good, doesn't it? That feels so good. Charlie's a kissy monster. Once he starts kissing, he doesn't stop. Feels nice, huh? Yeah. I have a visitor. I don't know how well you guys can see this, but Rochelle seems to be adapting to being out here very nicely.
didn't bring out their chew toys or their kicker toys because I still want to give the gazebo a better wash down. And it's pretty hard, not impossible, to wash those kicker toys, especially the ones with catnip in them.
You're having a good time, aren't you? Yes, you are. You're having a good time. And here's little Charlie. And here is Meows. Charlie. Yeah. You meowing? Charlie. Charlie.
I don't know if Charlie remembers this as well as Rochelle would. He seems to be a little bit stressed out.
Hi, baby. Yeah.
I'll give him a few minutes, see how he comes along. I know if I put him in the house, he'll be non-stop crying. So we either all stay out here, or we all have to go inside. Hey, baby.
Hey, Charlie. Charlie.